Hey guys, this is Pichabha and welcome to our YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how we create a face recognition system with OpenCV and Python like this. Hey guys, that's me. This was face recognition system with OpenCV who I created and Python. So that's a demo. In this video, please see this full video. And I will show you how we create this. Okay. So guys, you want to create this project. This is very interesting project, and this is very best project for who are study on college, on university, computer science. So you want to create this, then please see full videos, and also please subscribe our channel for more videos and tutorials like artificial intelligence, OpenCV, Python, face recognition, speech recognition, and also many artificial intelligence, data scientists, machine learning. Okay, so please subscribe, and now let's come on topic, and now how we create this. So firstly guys, what we need two files like hard cascade. How this is work, like this is like training with here mini data set, like he was running with data set where is I and where is like font and face. So he is already created, like this is very like you want to create a hard cascade, then you have mainly very powerful CPU and GPU. So Google and many companies has created already a data set. So this is two data set, like frontal face and I data set, I hard cascade and frontal face hard cascade. So this is two file. You don't know about this thing, so please go on description. I will give a link. Go on those links and download these two files, and after download create a new folder. And type OpenCV face, whatever you want the name of folder, and move these two files on the folder. And now select the folder, and now what you will do, you will install two modules, like which two modules, like OpenCMD, and type first module is pip install numpy, and install it or install this modules on your computer. I am already installed it. And second module is pip install opencv2. Okay, like this, opencv2. So this is two modules who you these modules who you include in this project. Okay guys, now guys, what you will do, open IDLE. This is IDLE, this was opening, and after opening IDLE like this, click on file and click on new file, and now click on these files and click on save. Where you save where you create a folder, the name of folder is OpenCV face, and where you paste those two files, those files where you save these Python files. Like I am created a folder on desktop, and the name of folder is, okay guys, OpenCV face this is. And now type the name whatever you want. So I am type face recognizer, okay, and save it. Now this file was saved, and now here I will we will code for face recognition system, like track eye and face. Okay, so let's ready for this. Now firstly you install two modules. So firstly you import two modules, like import first is numpy as np. We install we import numpy, and their short form is np. Like we import numpy, and now like we type in not in numpy, we type only np. This is short, like as np, import numpy as np, and another module is import cv2. This is OpenCV, the short form is cv2 we import. So this is two modules who you import. Now what you will do, you will take create a one variable where open a hard cascade file in Python. So I create a first variable like face underscore cascade. This is face underscore cascade like this face where we create. So what we will do, we will type cv2 dot cascade classifier. Okay guys, this classy, okay, here is wrong, classy fire like this. And now take it to parenthesis, and in parenthesis what you will do, you will give the name of the hard cascade file, like where is your folder, open the folder, and here is you see there is I am doing this. There is two file like hard cascade I and hard cascade contact face. So firstly we create a variable for contact face, copy it font like this. Firstly what you will do, select, right click, go on rename and copy it. Okay, I want to sort from shortly, then click on F2 and copy it. Okay, and now go and paste it on here. Okay, so hard cascade contact face underscore default, and after default this two file was XML. This two file is XML file, so you don't miss, please write dot XML extension. Okay, now the face is complete, for face open is complete. Now I is create a I variable, I underscore cascade cascade is equal to cv2 dot cascade cascade class classifier. Okay guys, like classifier. Okay guys, like this. And now take a parenthesis, and in parenthesis take a string, and now we take the I file, copy it their name, and now go on there and paste it, hard cascade underscore I dot xml. Okay guys, now guys what you will do, your face is ready and your eye is ready. Now here he was track with camera. Okay, so you have a laptop, then you have default your camera. Okay, your camera on front. So what you will do, firstly tracking with camera, so write a code for tracking with camera, like create a variable, and whatever you give a variable name. So I give a variable name is cap is equal to cv2 dot video capture parenthesis. So cv2 video capture is what you will do, he will open your camera and take a picture, record your face and track, like record your face and take a picture with you of your face and anything. Okay, so cv2 dot video capture is type of files. So in a cv after type a cv2 dot video capture, take a parenthesis, and under parenthesis take a strings, and in a string after taking a parenthesis you type 0. Why I will type 0? Because you have your laptop, then laptop have one camera, like mini laptop have like touch and type laptop has two camera, front and rear. So you have Dell laptop and Samsung laptop, then you have one camera like on front. Okay, so front have one camera. So like this is 0 is indicate for your default camera, like one camera, and I have type 1 That means I have two camera. There one has in under laptop and another is one is I have included another webcam. So this is one. You have three cameras. Then zero is your default camera. One is your another webcam camera, and two is your another. So you have three camera. Then you want to track a face with three. Then you will type two. You want to track a second camera. Then you will type one. And you want to track a first camera, then you want to zero. Okay guys, so I want to track my face with one camera, not as zero. I have another webcam. So now what you will do, you will take enter, and now what you will take, this is continuously running. So what you will do, I will take a while loop. While cap dot is opened means while cap file is opened, then what you will do, you will take a return a frame return, and where is frame is read a cap dot read parenthesis. Now guys, like cap is open here, camera is recording. Now camera is coming on frame, and frame is read your all your faces and recording. Okay, now what you will do, you will take like your face is VGR in default OpenCV is supported VGR, means B is blue, Z is green, and R is red. Like you hear the name of RGB, this is VGR. So firstly you convert the VGR to gray. So firstly what we do, take a create a, any type of variable, like I will give a name of gray is equal to the method who change the color, the change of VGR to gray is cv2 dot cvt color preferences. Take a frame, because we convert a recording with frame, because cap is coming on frame and we taking a recording with frame. So frame cv2 dot color, dot color underscore VGR to gray. Okay guys, okay, sorry, gray. So now what the recording gray is doing now, sorry, VGR to gray. Now gray is frame is sending a recording video on gray, and gray is convert a VGR format with gray format. Okay, so now what we will do guys, now this is real time where we create a face tracker. Now type any variable, like I create a variable with face, and I take a equal face equal is equal to like face underscore cascade. Why I will type this, because face underscore cascade store your classifier, your store hard cascade. So face equal face underscore cascade dot he was detect 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 multi, okay, sorry. Detect multi scale parentheses. So what he will do, take, he will firstly open for face underscore cascade, and under face underscore cascade is classifier here, and face underscore cascade is a story hard, your hard cascade of your frontal face. Okay guys, and now face underscore cascade dot detect multi scale, this was detect your face. And here where is your face to detect? So the face of your who detects, so I will take a gray, because cap is coming on frame is coming on gray, and gray is coming on face. So a video file is gray, because gray is recording with camera. Okay, so gray is equal to 1.2 comma like 5 means your like 5 is means not many things, like this is my face. So face is like this, and I will take this this copy, my copy. So this was like, look like this was like my face. What he will do? He will also track a copy. And here you type 2, then he was also track a copy. But here you will type a 5 and 8. That means he was accurately track my face. Don't track this copy. Okay, so I will type here not a 8, like 5 is maximum. Okay, now what you will do? So now guys, what you will do? You have face and he was also detect, but this was detect, but you have not seen their detection because there is not any type of color, there is not a green color. So how this is happening, how this is was doing a rectangle and doing a perfect rectangle. So for this, this was a continuous, see the rectangle is running. So here you have to take a for loop, for parenthesis x comma y comma x axis, y axis, and w is equal, w is indicated with it, and h indicate height in face. So in face, this was a in face, their x axis and y axis, and width and height is in face. So now guys, what you will do, what we do, now we create a rectangle where we track a face. The x, y, w, h is the already in under face variable, where in under face underscore cascade. What he will do, he will take a x axis, y axis, and the perfect width and height. So we do in rectangle. So what we will do, firstly we'll take a create a rectangle. So cv2.rectangle, this is method of OpenCV where we create a rectangle in anywhere. So we create a rectangle, cv2.rectangle, under rectangle we take a frame. You don't know about why I take a frame, because here you see here frame cap is sending a live video on frame, so we'll take a frame. But in face we take a gray, because we need a gray, and rectangle is a busy R, so we'll take a frame here. Now what you will take, you will take a x axis and y axis, because this is need where we draw a rectangle in a live recording. We don't take a x and y, so this was draw a rectangle on anywhere on your body part. So we'll give a x and y axis on your face. So this was detect only x and y on your face. So he was accurately detect your face, x and y. And now what we'll take, you'll take a x plus w and comma y plus h. This means what? X axis means x axis. This was x axis and this was with it, and y axis and height. So he was accurately x axis and with it is combined, and y axis and height is combined, and create a perfect tracker. Okay. And now we'll take a color of the rectangle. So many times you see. Many ones give a color is green, so we also give a color is green. So this is VGR, so blue, green, red. So you don't know about RGB and VGR, so I will suggest you, please go after this video, go and know about what is VGR. So VGR format is 255 comma 255 comma 255. This means white. And now you take a green color, this means B is blue, so we don't take a blue color. So this was 0 comma G is green, this means we take a green, so this means you will take a 255 255 is last stage, and that means this is green comma 0, because we don't need a red. So we'll take a 255 now comma, we'll take a the boldness of rectangle. What is the boldness? What boldness of a rectangle? There is face, but this was not so slim. This was thing likely seeing a little bit bold. So we'll take a 2. 2 is a power of bold. Here give a boldness of the rectangle. Okay, guys. So guys, this is done. Yes, this is done, guys. This is done for only face, not eye. So firstly, we check this is really done or not for face. So for checking, what you will take? Firstly, we will showing a video. Firstly, we will take a cv2.imso because this is the default. We showing any type of image and any type of video. We will take this cv2.imso. And the file of the name of Windows is any name you want. My name is FUTURAVOI future boy and comma. Here you type a frame because here you see all things is coming on frame. So we'll take with frame because frame is main leading. Okay, so frame is here because we'll take a convert a color frame and here is you also take a cv.rectangle is frame. So we'll take a frame. Okay, now. While you will take a enter and type cv2 dot okay if cv2 dot width key is equal to 1 and 0xff equal order in parentheses here you type if any type like you will type if then you type hit if then all windows is closed like all camera recording is off. Okay guys, and here you type any number like I am type a Q. No, I am typing a R. Okay, now take a call. Now type break and hit enter and back. Now come on this side. Break and type cap dot release. Release. Like he was type all things are done and now. You want to close this file then you will type hit enter because here you will type a R then you will type a R hit a R then what firstly program is done firstly cap dot releases releases because firstly he was close a camera then what you will do cv2 dot destroy destroy all windows okay first and then second is he was destroying all windows like he was destroy not destroy all things all of a file well destroy only file okay means a running file of your Python and now save it and now guys we run your first your tracker chest tracker not eye tracker we create eye tracker but firstly we check chest tracker is running perfectly or not so let's go now guys let's check it this is run or not so I will run it with F5 and now it was opening and please run it okay guys you see this is running this was perfectly track my face and also track and back okay so back because this was little bit more so guys like he was tracking perfectly so I hope guys he was really good for you now we will create a eye tracker okay so let's go we will type R then he was destroyed so now guys we create a eye tracker now guys face is perfectly running now this time for eye okay so firstly we remove this type of files also now eye is a little bit more confusing but this is time you're not me so don't worry about now hit enter and now here we create a eye so firstly we create a eye for because eye is a little more here and now rectangle is here so this was perfectly perfect okay so firstly what we create a one variable ry means range of image I think range of image underscore gray because we create a face is also gray and ROI is gray equal guys like we create a ROI underscore gray so we create firstly gray because video is cap is coming on frame is coming on gray so what we will do we will take a gray file okay so now what we will take a y column y plus h x plus w okay sorry like here we do a x plus y and x plus w that's that's in there because we take a y width of my eye and height of my eye, x axis of my eye, y axis of my all is stored on I cascade. You see this I underscore cascade. Okay guys, so this was a one variable where we create this. Now we take another ROI underscore color, because this was gray mode, this was not a BGR mode, this was a gray mode. So we create, because gray is running on live video, but color, why we create a color? Color is a rectangle where we detect, because we take a rectangle is gray mode. So this was the program is this was going on wrong way. Okay, so we take a ROI underscore color equal guys, ROI underscore color equal guys, you take a gray, then here is color image. So color image in frame, so we take a frame and now copy it this files, because all this is coming on this, because this is gray mode, this is color mode. Now what we'll take, now here we take a I cascade, like create a I a variable. Okay guys, I, okay, now guys what you will do, I equal type like this, because face cascade, face tracker is under under a variable of face cascade, and I tracker is under in I underscore cascade. So type I underscore cascade cascade dot detect multi scale. Okay guys, he was all code like face. Okay, now take a parenthesis, and now here in faces we take a gray, but in eyes we take a ROI gray. Okay guys, ROI underscore gray comma comma 1.2 comma, here we will also take a 5, because there are many things look like eyes. So he will take a 2, then he was detect many things look like eyes, and he will take a 5 and 8 and 10 and 9 and 10. So it was perfectly detect your eye. Okay, now we will continuously, because in a face you will also continuously rectangle a face and track a face. Now in under eye we also create a for loop for continuously track. So 4 comma ex comma ey comma ew comma eh. E is defaulting under I underscore cascade. So EX is X axis, EY is equal to Y axis, EW is equal to width, and EH is equal to height, I guys. Okay, now we are in I. Now guys, what we do, here we will take a rectangle for eyes detail, because he was now detected, but in video you don't see here is detected, and you want to see, then you will take a CV2 dot rectangle, and here detect in faces we create a rectangle file with frame, but in there we create a I tracker for with ROI color, because ROI color under in frame. Okay, so ROI underscore colors, okay, ROI underscore color comma EX and EY, like this, like in CV2 dot rectangle on face, you will take a X axis and Y axis. In I, we will take a EX axis and EY axis. And now what you will do, you will take EX axis plus EW, like with it. Okay guys, now EY axis, sorry, EY axis plus EH height. Okay, so guys, now here, and now we'll take a color. So guys, we'll take a give a green color for face. We also give a green another green color for eye tracker, but we don't show if we'll take a green color only. We'll take a red color, because red is dangerous. So now we'll take a BGR. R is last, so we'll take a B is 0, Z is 0, blue is 0, green is 0, and red is 255 high. So this was track 255 red and comma 2, because boldness of color. Now guys, what you will do? Now guys, this was done. Yes, this is really all things is done. Now eye tracker is done and face tracker is done. But this is result time. This is really result time, and we hope we don't mistake any code on this file. So we'll take a give see a result, because result time is very bad for me. So now we'll firstly for showing a video, we'll previous in previous a minute I will give will say you ki seeing a video, we'll firstly type cv2.in, so because this was this code was showing your video. The cv2.in so is I frame you whatever you name the window. So I will take a future boy, not future boy. Subscribe, please subscribe. And now comma, I will take a frame. So frame is here because all things is running on frame. Gray mode is also running in frame. ROI color, eye, face, all running in frame. So we'll take a frame. And now what we'll do, if cv2 dot wait key equal, you'll see all things are see, please see wait k is a capital. Okay, so this was not a any type of error on YouTube. We'll take a 1 cv2 dot wait key is 1 and 0xff equal ord order parenthesis in under parenthesis, whatever you type in under, I will take a now f, take a column and take break. So now what you will do with cv2.info, you are showing your image and now you have successfully result, then you want to close it. Now close with here you type a f, then you will type a hit a f, then what you will do, he will break this all loops and come on this here cap.re as a release. Firstly he will release your image, means close your webcam, and then cv2.destroy destroy all windows. Okay, then he was destroy all your Python we are running on. So now guys, this was done, and now I have some thinking. I hope we have don't mistake on it. So now check it. Now guys, this is result time. So now we'll check it. So save it and run with F5 now. Okay guys, please. So okay guys, you will see this is my eye, he was track with red color. This is my face, we track with green color. So little bit more confusing, not confusing, this was perfectly track my all things. So this was very interesting project, and this is very good project for college student and university student, and also for me and all of you who seeing a video. I hope you already created. Please go and create it. Firstly I will give a link on description of a code on GitHub. You will also go on Git on description and take my GitHub account, go on my GitHub account and take this code, all code, and also to Hardcascade file. Here I will give a link, go and download it, and please create like perfectly who I created, and please comment us this was good or not, please. And please subscribe our channel for more tutorials, artificial intelligence tutorials and many other tutorials of Python and many other robotics. So please subscribe, and please subscribe. This is looking so nice. So thanks for watching guys, please subscribe our channel for more tutorials. I hope you like this tutorial and enjoy this tutorial. So please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.